Welcome to
the Talented Show.
And please welcome our hosts and judges, Bob and Frank.
Now that we've been introduced, it's time for our first act.
A piano playing chicken.
Where's the chicken?
No chicken.
Bring on the next contestant.
He has chicken pox. It's contagious.
It's a comedian with chicken pox! Yeah!
Hey, anyone wanna hear a knock knock joke? Knock knock.
We don't verbally interact with contestants, so unless you have another joke, I'll give you an 8 if you get off quickly.
Same here with a 9.
And now we have an escape artist.
Now I'm going to put this pair of handcuffs on and give the assistant the key, who will throw it into the water.
Are you sure?
Yep, now that I have these cuffs on, behold! Give me a sec.
Can you get out?
Do you know of a cheap locksmith around here? I seem to be stuck.
I give her a 7. I like her enthusiasm.
I give her an 8. Those handcuffs look expensive.
And now we have 8-year-old Alex singing to his teddy bear.
The teddy bear's head came off during rehearsal.
Can we still use a headless teddy bear?
Let's give it a shot.
Okay, Alex, you're on.
Walk by Teddy in the treetop. If the wind blows, I will drop.
I think it got stuck in the rafters.
No!
Where's this kid's parent?
I vote 6.
Me too.
For our next act, we have an opera singer.
I wonder what her deal is.
Can I come on now?
She sounds obnoxious from here.
What a surprise. All right then, come on up.
A, B, C, D, F, G.
I give extra points for quieter singing.
H, I, J, K, L, O, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Has destroyed our entire studio and possibly the universe. I guess that officially concludes tonight's episode of
The Talented Show.